In India, our soil, because of, I think, the weather, nothing more than the weather helped us. We did not have to fight nature external, because the things were convenient for us. Here, they had to fight nature external. They had to survive this cold winter and the difficult times here. There, things were ready-made for us. You know, you could wear a loincloth, go into the forest, lots of fruit trees, you can pluck your fruit and eat it, lovely stream of water you can drink from there. And you can wander about, you've got a lot of luxury, a lot of extra time to play with. So you could sit under a tree and contemplate the nature of reality. What is this? What is, that's how you get your Upanishads. You search for an answer within yourself. Just exploring your inner structure, your mind, your intellect. And by just actually focusing on that aspect of being, we also hit a jackpot. We discovered the nature of reality by looking inwards. And this question gave us the answers which are now, if you like, concluding ideas that even modern science will have to take on. Nature of reality, the underpinning to this reality, the spirit, Brahman, Atman, these marvelous ideas popped out through this inquiry inwards. So we master nature inside and discover this marvelous idea. What is this? We say, we know what it is. It's something that is far greater than matter or mind or intellect. The spirit is your essential nature and the essential nature of this reality. We have hit the jackpot, we have come to a conclusion, there is nothing further to add. So through internal inquiry, we hit the jackpot. Here, through external inquiry, they are coming very close to what the Hindus discovered. They are talking similar language, similar words are coming out. Again, rediscovering spirituality through the ideas of science itself. So we are seeing tremendous resonance. So if somebody say, what is the relevance of religion now? We say, religions now hold the key of making, if you like, sciences move a step forward. Because the next stage of, if you like, stage of development in science will come with the complements of these ideas of spirituality of the Hindu tradition. So temporarily, we may feel that religions perhaps their sell-by date is gone. When you look at the deeper aspects of religion, we realize that the sell-by date is not gone, they were ahead of their times. And through modern science, we are rediscovering the same truths that religions have been talking about, shouting about for thousands of years. So this is where we stand at the moment. There is tremendous resonance between the ideas of this inquiry in the external world and the inquiry in the internal world. And that resonance gives, they are complementary and they kind of enhance each other. And this is the world that we kind of face today. So I should finish with an optimistic note.